What kind of city is this? A rough city. A rotten city. A city where hired goons can gun down my old army buddy Dexter in cold blood. And his wife's cold blood, to be exact, which was all over the floor because she had been decapitated earlier in the day. Presumably early enough for the blood to cool before Dexter was gunned down in it. But there's no way to be sure. Yeah, it's an ugly city. A dirty city. Filthy.
Dirty. Filthy city.
Uh-oh. I know that rhythm. This is gonna hurt.
Hello, Dinah.
Not another word on you, smartass.
Actually, it's my face that smarts.
It's hard to tell the difference with you.
What?
What?
Yeah, what?
I'd tell you to stop playing dumb if I knew you weren't. It's counterfeit. Fake? Phony? Sourdough?
I'm a PI. How am I not going to notice the difference?
I don't know, genius, but you didn't. It's only printed on one side, numbskull.
Well, I haven't seen so much money lately. I guess I just plumb forgot what it looks like.
Smartass.
Actually, it's my face that smarts.
Learn some new material. I want my money, Tommy.
Dinah. Dexter and his wife are dead.
What happened?
He was shot. A lot. And she had her head chopped off with a sickle.
Is there...
Yeah, tomorrow. The First Church of Latter-day Episcopalian Nudists. It's down on 12th.
I'll see you at the service?
Yeah.
Okay. Bring my money.
With ex-wives like that, who needs a drinking problem? Me.
Pardon me, but I gotta run. The facts uncommonly clear. I gotta find who's now number one and why my angel eyes ain't here.